The president of UConn says this budget would cut about $140 million from the university over the next 2 years. And she says that will have a significant negative impact. But is better than the $300 million cut in the previous budget the governor vetoed. If this plan becomes law, the president says some hiring could be frozen, some projects delayed, departments restructured, positions eliminated, and some non-essential services reduced.